this is what it looks like. And to cut this part off, just use quick 3D to crop the bottom part. So I'll go to crop bottom. Then do the same thing with transform 3D. Position Y, like the above there. You'll see it disappear here, so I'll just use this to make it go down a little. Now it's to have the effect of this going behind me, just click on here, hit rotomate, and go to the areas that would be cut off, that you have to cut off, so go behind here, and after this you might want to turn the mask blur up a little, to make sure that if you made any mistakes or if it messed up because of the curving, then it'll fix it a little. Now, shapes to mask. And it should look like it's going over a little. And here it's going behind. Also, the mask blur up a little. If you want to have a hole in there, or if you want to cut off the entire arm, you cover the arm with the burnt skin part. You go to the file location that you want. Videos. And you want to make sure that you name it. When you name it, you want it to... Now I'll just press click 2 to get the whole to 2. So you make sure that it has .avi at the end. It, for some reason it doesn't add that. Now I have this, I'll just add the sound. And then I'll add the laser noise that I made. The laser noise that I made. I'll add that later. What you want to do after this is rendered is get to the next one, get the picture that you want to remove all of these, and put the video that you just rendered, put it here, and get this picture, click this again, and then you want to use Rotomate to cut off the part of your arm that you want to be melted away. As soon as this is done, I'll show you that. And if you think you know what to do from this point, you can stop this video, but if you think that you need to see a demonstration, then you have to watch after this loads. And yeah. Don't forget to video suggestion for an effect that you want to do, that you don't know how to do, and then I'll make a video of that effect as soon as possible. And now I'll just add that video that I just made. Or to do it faster, I have two more videos there. Just the plug that runs stuff. I don't have to the next frame after this here. And I had to edit this a little bit right because I don't have a very good surface. So I have that to about there. Shapes the mask. And the dirt mask. Set mask blur out. It's not very good because flash. Just telling you how to do it. But if you didn't have, if you managed to do it without a flash, then you won't need the mask blur as much. Cut off the part that you want to cut off. And if you're going to do like an entire scene where someone has a cut off arm, that's going to be very difficult. So there are probably better ways. There are probably different things that you can do for it.